This is an international packaging exhibition held at the São Paulo International Convention and Exhibition Center in Brazil. When it comes to Brazil, our first impressions in our minds are football, beaches, and beautiful women. But we rarely know that Brazil is an environmentalist power. In the year of 2011, Belo Horizonte became the first city in Brazil to ban plastic sculptures. Starting from the year of 2022, Brazil has gradually banned the use of plastic straws, plastic tableware, etc. Therefore, the production equipment for degradable pulp molded products is highly favored by people from all walks of life at this exhibition. This is not a story. This is not a book. This is your